Herbert Mullin, 25, butchered 13 strangers in 1973 because God told him to save California from earthquakes.